My name is Gene Gibson. GNS Machining is my business. I'm a small business, family owned, little town of Nelson, Minnesota. I wanted to try on my own. I worked for a machine company before, and I thought I could try it on my own and see what happens. Everything is great. I'm very busy. Everything's really good. I like my small shop. I'm not saying I won't get bigger, but right now it's just a nice small little business. I love them. They're absolutely top of the line in my opinion. I wouldn't order any other machine, no way in it. I just think they're fast. They're true. I mean, they're quick, man. I like the hand programming. They're great. I program all day long. I mean, part after part after part. I do a lot of ones and twosies. I don't get 40s and 50s. I got to program all day long. I am using mostly aluminum, that's really good for the machine, no doubt. Some stainless, some cold-rolled, but mostly aluminum. I've dealt with Milltronics over the last 10 years, VM20s, they're Milltronics. That's all I've ever used, that's all I want to use, is Milltronics.